Hi everyone, this is Patrick from Dutchy Tech Tips, and in this video I am going to show you how to move an organizational unit in Active Directory 2016. So stick around to find out how. Moving an organizational unit in Active Directory, we need to do it the right way. If we're going to click on the sample OU and drag it into the Wellington container, you'll notice that a message box appears saying moving objects in Active Directory domain services can prevent your existing system from working the way it was designed. For example, moving an organizational unit or OU can affect the way that group policies are applied to accounts within the OU. Now, this is not the best approach of moving an organizational unit in Active Directory. The best way to move an organizational unit is by right-clicking on it, which a context menu will appear, and we need to select Move. As you can see, a Move window has appeared on your screen, asking us where to move the object into a particular container. So we want to move it to the Wellington container. So we select Wellington and click OK. Now, as you can see, a message box warning that Windows cannot move object sample OU because access is denied. Why is this? Because accidental deletion is turned on. But hang on, Patrick. Why is accidental deletion turned on, but we're just simply moving it from one place to another? Well, inherently, you're actually deleting it and recreating it in another place. So to do this, we need to go to our view, and then we need to turn on advanced features. Then we need to go back to our organizational unit that we wish to move, and we want to right-click, click on properties, and then we want to select the object part, and then we want to untick protect object from accidental deletion. So click apply, click OK, and then we repeat the step of the move procedure to our designated container. Click OK. If you don't want that organizational unit to be deleted or moved again, simply go back to the sample OU, right click, a context menu appear, click properties, and then go to objects, then tick protect object from accidental deletion, click apply, click OK, and we want to hide the advanced features, but that's up to you. And as you can see, we have moved an organizational unit from one container to another. To summarize this video, I have shown you how easy it is to move an organizational unit from one container to another. I have shown you how to turn on advanced features and shown you that you need to untick accidental deletion to be able to move the organizational unit in Active Directory 2016.